No gas. Me about my mother.
So tomorrow I'm not going to school because I'm starting to get a very bad headache. So I'm not going to school. And also tomorrow I will be driving to Global's 11 in the morning. But yeah. And so yeah. That's what I'm going to be doing. And so right now, it is 9:12. And I will be going to sleep whenever I want. Because I'm not going to school tomorrow. And I don't want my headache to grow. Because I have a competition Saturday. And then so tomorrow, I have I'm going to Global's for the cheer competition. So tomorrow, there's a dance. A cheerleading prom. And so it's for all the cheerleaders that we're going against and our whole team. It's gonna be lit and really fun. And I already got my dress. And so, yeah. I'm gonna show you guys my dress. Okay, guys, so this is what I'm wearing over my dress. Because now it's gonna be freezing out. Then this is my dress. I have to figure out which way it goes. Because I don't really have a good dress, so I'm gonna be wearing this one. And then of course black pants. Then I'm gonna be wearing these type of shoes. I got these from Steve Madden. And I just thought they were really cute. And normally they don't have kid sizes. And luckily they had my size in this. Which I think this is an adult size, but a very small adult size. Because I'm a one in kids. This is I don't know what it is. So that's that. Okay guys, so I believe I finished packing. I don't think I packed a bathing suit. I don't know if we're going in the pool or not. Because we're gonna have a dance and it's at starts at 8 and then probably ends at 10. So, cause last year, we had a dance, but it was in Virginia or something like that. This year it's in Atlantic City. So, yeah. And, so last year, I think we went to the dance at 6, I think. And I don't know if we went in the pool or not because there was a leak last year. It was so crazy and funny. And then I had my little chicken stuffed animal because Christmas I got a chicken stuffed animal. It was lit. So yeah, that is that. And so then I'm just probably gonna play Fortnite, watch a movie, finish packing, maybe think about what other stuff that I can bring. Who knows? I'm probably gonna house party people. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing that, but yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hey guys, it's me, Gabby, and it is now morning time, and I'm going to leave for Global's now. 3 hours in the car ride. I can't. Okay guys, so I'm now outside, and I'm walking to go to Quibbles. Well, no, not walking to Quibbles, in the car. Okay guys, so now we are in the car. As you can see, it's snowing out. So yeah, we are heading to Quibbles now in Atlantic City, so yeah. Okay guys, so I brought food. A bunch of snacks, yes. Because I get really hungry in the car. So yeah, I ate breakfast already. And it is almost lunchtime, but I don't have lunch. All I have is snack. So that is gonna be annoying, but who cares? So I have my computer with me. As you can see, well, can't really see that well, but yeah, my head got down there. So yeah. Okay guys, I don't know if you saw, but I lost all my good videos and they were like really good. I played Roblox and there's like pictures coming up and it was like so fun. Well, the reason why I stopped that is because it like felt like really weird when, okay, don't mind my hair. I didn't really brush it because it's like early in the morning. Well, not early in the morning, but like early on the weekend. Like some people would just like wake up at 1. Who knows, but yes. So yeah, we would just like have like really good videos. I'm gonna start those again. Like, I'm gonna make a video like right now, like once I open this up, and like when I'm in the middle of driving to Quibbles.
I think I'm gonna go back to doing.
So yeah. Okay, yeah. So I will be stopping in a store to get more snacks because I barely have any snack in my bag over there. In fact, I'll show you guys what it looks like. I have like. And now I'm gonna have a headset because I don't have anything for my computers, and this is the only thing that I could use. Okay. It's like that plug right there, the black thing.
Okay, and I can come
anytime
that you
back. So yeah, okay. Oh my god, my
you.
Okay, so I am going to the store. As I told you guys already, I think maybe yeah again. And yeah, okay guys, so I am loving my eyes right now. They look so light. You see they look like they're hazel, but I don't know, it depends on what I'm wearing. So yeah, okay guys, so I just got some snacks and I got this. So yeah. So I am in my hotel. So yeah, don't worry, I was like that before I was bored. And so my friends were all in the pool and I was like so I forgot my bathing suit. I was so mad at myself. So I was really bored. And all of a sudden, because my phone died when I didn't get my room, we were waiting to my room. And so my phone died, and then I just got my room, charged my phone, and at like 4 something, everyone said they were going in the pool, and it is 5:39 right now, and some people left the pool, and the pool has an outdoor, like I'll show you. Here you can like see the pool. I think those are some of my friends, maybe. If you can see, and there's one right there. So yeah, and there's might be some people in the hot tub too. So like it's an outdoor and then there's indoor pool, like it goes out or whatever I call it. So yeah, I believe like two of my friends went back to their room from the pool, I have a feeling that's all of them because there was quite a few girls. Some people didn't have their bathing suits either, so at least I wasn't the only one. And some people aren't even here yet, so I guess that's fine. I mean, yeah. So yeah. Hey guys, so I'm ready for the dance. It is now, the time is 7:09. And down, right now, I'm gonna go downstairs and look for like a jacket so I don't have to wear this. It's just gonna be like fluffy and stuff. Unless I don't get it and I get something else, who knows? So, yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm going in the elevator now. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm in the elevator again. No, I'm in, not again. I have my money and keys and my high chew. So yeah. Okay guys, so I'm in the lobby right now. Hopefully I see someone that I know. So yay. So I'm walking. I'm not gonna, oh yeah, these are my first shoes. This is like really cool because the pool, like it's out there as I told you guys already. Look at that little girl, her dress is so cute. Oh my god. So I'm walking. Yeah, it's so crowded in here. I don't want to show because it's weird. Because people could be like, looking at me. Oh, there's my friend Kira. I think that's her. I don't know. There's music, and I don't like the music. Found my friend! Hey! Look, say hi to my YouTube! Hi!
We love you,
Mia.
Hi there!
Yeah. Okay guys, so I am near the stores right now. I'm literally like right there. But it's like that store like right there. So yeah. My feet are kind of hurting like right now. Be back in 10 minutes.
Alright, is that what it says? So we can wait.
Alright, thanks.
Bye. It says be back in 10 minutes. How about you? Okay guys, so turns out there was nothing in the store that I can buy because it was either like 100 bucks or 103 bucks. So I couldn't get it because it's just like too much, you know? So yeah. Okay guys, so I am now waiting for my friends to come down where I am right now. I'm in the main lobby waiting for people to come. Hey guys, so I'm with my friend. Hey guys, it's time to go. Say hi. Emily, say hi. Hi.
Oh god, we had this dog, Emily.
So yeah, so last year we went to Global and there was no more pizza left. I think I told you guys that already. We have the pizza!
No guys, once we get in there, we have to just run for the pizza.
Yeah. Last year is so playing.
This is Liv. Rihanna! Rihanna!
Oh my god! So we're going down. Okay, we're going down. We're going down. Oh yes, go down. We're on the escalator.
We have to go down so much.
I hate heights.
Jesus. Oh, I like your
face. Yeah.
Don't go up.
You're scared? Leanna, you're scared of heights?
No, I'm scared of this escalator.
Oh yeah, because there's so many people on this escalator.
It's gonna fall.
Oh yeah.
Look at the Ferris wheel.
Jake's.
That's pretty.
Over there, there's a Ferris wheel. Yeah, this is where.
Gabby, Annie,
what's
the short?
True, but. True, but.
I don't like this. Oh wait, if you weren't wearing
Oh, you're wearing boots. Okay.
Yeah.
You don't have any high heels, but I'm not taller than you.
Look at that.
That's so pretty. Is it like in here? It better not be.
This is all the so.
Maybe people are just taking pictures down here. Yeah, it's not down here. Oh my god, I remember those global bags. Remember those global bags that we got last year? Same.
I was gonna bring it,
but I didn't.
My mom has it here.
To go in.
Oh, yeah. I just want the pizza.
Exactly. Yeah, same. My legs are freaking killing me.
We have to run.
Whoa, it's so red. Oh my god, that's so cool. You could take pictures in the red. Cool, what?
Come take a picture.
Oh my god, I hear it. I hear the place. No, I hear the place.
Over here, over here. Over here.
Yeah, over here, guys. Guys, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
We're here! Oh my god! Yes! Guys, we're gonna take a picture. Oh, they're just getting pictures.
Yeah.
That's stupid. Yeah. Hey guys, so the dance is over and I'm with my friend Ava. She came late.
Yeah.
But she didn't have that much time to dance. All she really did is she came and took pictures. Want to see them?
Oh.
Guys, so thank God my phone did not crack. It fell. Oh, there they are.
Oh.
Yes, Manny! Yes, Manny!
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we're in our pajamas and we're drinking, well, I'm drinking Coke, she's drinking water because she's a healthy queen. Whoa, why does that look like water? Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. It's just a fog. So before, our friends were here, and now they're not. So, yeah. Why does it feel like there's two cups in there? I don't know, but yeah.
Lady Raiders, let's invade! Lady Vader's back again, we about to win the fight. You know just how we do it in the red and white. Yeah, that's right, we are North Rockland.
We won first place, but we did not win grand champs, but we won first place. So we just got a ring. We didn't get a jacket or anything. Like, we didn't get a jacket. We got a bag and a ring. But the bags, everyone gets. But the rings, not everyone gets. Only, like, the first place gets it. And then the grand champs get everything. They get the jacket and the ring. And as I said, everyone gets this bag. So, yeah. So, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do that right now. And push your notification bell. And like this video, like all my videos, because they're so inspiring. And you just have to watch them and like them, you know? Yeah. And so, that is that. And, oh wait, and share with your friends so I can get more subscribers, yes. Because I want to get like at 1,000. And I will be doing Q&A next. For my next video. So, that is that. Bye, guys.